Today, in this video, we will learn about how to know date and time of my server from cPanel. Log into cPanel and then go to File Manager section. Now, in public_html, create a file test.php and then edit it. Now enter the code and click on Save Changes. This code is also given in the description box. Now access the URL of that PHP file. It will show you date and time of the server.